Silvio.
We're gonna watch this routine of Silvio, but real quick, he was in that first call out, so he's somebody to watch tonight.
Of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of cheater little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life, I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping banker, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know.
Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of the night living in the gangster's paradise.
Power and the money, money and the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking. What's going on in the kitchen? But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
Smack that, all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more.
that ass up on the floor. Bitty clap when you see cats pass through the door. I ain't trying to act gas at all. Chicks attack like geese, yo, crack the balls. Play the back cause I be so paranoid. I gotta wipe it, baby, please don't back it off. She understood that, said what's good crack. Got me screaming with a hood rat. Mommy, I ain't got a pot to piss in, but the rocks got a gleam so hard to miss him. So I cut the chase, took her out the place, put her in the phantom, smiling her face. She don't know Joe cracked the dawn. Never spend no type of real cheese on the bra. No, I keep his 100 G's, limit credit card. You believe we can spend it all? Talk to him, talk to him.
I feel you creeping, I can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo? Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. And possibly then you're over. Look back and watch me smack that all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that till you get sore. Smack that.
Our fifth place trophy will be presented by Sean Eckert from Twin Lab. A check for $15,000 will be given out by Kevin Farley from Star Trek. Please take those awards to Silvio Samuel.
You got to call that redemption for Silvio. It was disappointing for him 2 weeks ago in Los Angeles. He finishes fourth, comes to Columbus, finishes in the top five in a very strong field.
It's a great, great position for Silvio. Again, you can see the work he's done on his physique, Dan, and it's paid off now with a top five finish in the Arnold, up considerably from last year.
And then there were four, Dexter Jackson, the two-time champ, Phil Heath, Branch Warren, who was just presented with that most muscular award, and of course, Kai Greene, and there's some arguments that could be made for all four of these guys.
Absolutely, Dan. It's going to be interesting now that Branch has the
Dave
most muscular
Conlin
trophy.
Dave